discovery in a Kentucky pond may give investigators answers to what happened to a missing man last seen in Tennessee. So, on Sunday, a dive team and towing company recovered a pickup truck belonging to Jeff Shepard. According to the McCreary County Coroner's Office in Kentucky, officials, they were able to recover human remains inside the truck. They were sent to the Kentucky State Medical Examiner's Office for autopsy and identification. The 30-year-old was last seen in Scott County, Tennessee on March 12, 2018.